And rather than burn our only home down around us, we left of our own accord. We turned off the lights. Gave her space and time to heal. While we perched on the edge of the unknown.
In time, she spread her roots, unfurled once more. Life returned.
And, as it always had before, it multiplied, unfolded, and reimagined itself.
And without us, our nursemaid, our mother, and our muse returned to the garden she once had been.
Garden we could visit, but briefly, and only by the few.
Stepping with a barefoot touch. Smother her again.
where were we to go? For though we've peered into the deepest depths, we've found nowhere in this vast and varied universe that we could call a home.
This place you've journeyed to, across many years and countless miles, this place you've landed now is dead.
No, not dead, for it never even lived. But it could. We found many places that could.
Many planets like the one you've come to.